Hey guys, it's Spence here from Round 5 Gaming. On Tera today, and basically just running down this path and found this giant acorn in the middle of the street. Oh, there's some friends. Let's just deal with these quickly. Next one. Come on. Oh, I also got a little bit close to the acorn. Oh, the acorn is not an acorn. Acorn poisons you. Yeah, it does a lot of poison. What's that AoE black like? Oh, it's not one of them. Oh, I think I've just attracted more. See if we can get it. Oh, that is quite a bit of damage. I have to say, blocking is essential in this. I'm not quite sure whether to engage or not at the minute. As you can see, I'm doing a lot of running around. Don't really want to get too close and then have my ass kicked. I think it's inevitable I'm going to take some damage. Yeah. So, big jumpy thing really hurts and I'm a bit slow to outrun it. I wish that to resurrect now or resurrect in Lumbertown, sorry. I'm not quite sure. Oh, resurrection is Lumbertown, it's just I can either wait 30 minutes. Oh, I can't chat. There you go, let's resurrect now. So yeah, that was the acorn. Don't fight it alone. If you ever meet an acorn, don't fight it alone. Very difficult boss mobs. So yeah, there you go. I guess I'll get my stamina back at the bonfire. Obviously, extremely quick video. I was hoping to go a little bit better than that. But yeah, that's the acorn. Careful when fighting it. And good luck in the world of Tera. Don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe, like. If you want more feedback or more games on Tera, then let me know. If there's another MMO you'd like me to cover, literally just drop a comment or drop me a message and I'll see what I can do. Thanks for watching again, guys, and I'll have a great day. I'll see you guys soon. Goodbye.